At Parts Select, we're here to help do-it-yourselfers save time and money on home repairs. Hit the subscribe button so you never miss a new DIY appliance repair video. Now, a typical defrost circuit in a refrigerator would consist of the timer or electronic control that supplies power to the heating circuit. Now, the heating circuit has a defrost thermostat or termination thermostat to cut that cycle off once the evaporator temperature is high enough that it should have melted all of that frost off of the evaporator. So the thermostat is essentially a safety device to make sure that it here does not stay on too long. Now at freezing temperatures, that defrost thermostat should show zero continuity. That may prove difficult to check if your refrigerator is not working properly, or if you've had to remove the evaporator cover to access that, it may have warmed up enough that makes it difficult to test whether it is good or not. The heaters themselves are very low continuity. They typically would range between 10 and 50 ohms that can be checked with a multimeter. Now the mechanical timer can actually be advanced into a defrost cycle just by using a flat blade screwdriver and rotating that dial, which is typically accessible. That timer is normally mounted in the control housing. If you advance that timer in a clockwise direction until you hear a loud click, that should indicate that it is in the defrost cycle. And if you wait 20 to 30 minutes, you should see some steam coming from the evaporator area and some drain water coming out. Now, if you manually put that timer through a defrost cycle and the circuit works properly and you do get defrost, suspect that the timer is the issue. If you advance it to the defrost mode and you do not get any defrost action, suspect that either the heater or the thermostat would be your problem. Parts Select makes finding the right part for your repair easy. All you need is your model number to find the matching part fast. Click on the link in the description below to find your part on our website now.